my mom's in Devon. Always dreaming of a white Christmas, but it never happens. Carrot, you have to have a carrot, or like walnut eyes, those are a bit boggy, but or like raisins or something, right? It's just cold. It's really like sentimental and just bits and bobs that we've collected over the years, like that my mum's had, things I made, like a fairy on the top I made when I was three.
Jingle
bells, rocks.
Or is there
I like to listen to like reggae and rasta music on Christmas time. My favorite Christmas movie. Home Alone 2? Is that one? Movies. Oh, I know the one I love. The sled. Running!
Yeah,
yes! That's
really
my favourite
one.
No, I never really have a Christmas list. No. I'm just happy if somebody gives me a gift. Just simplify and laugh more. A lot. That's my favourite meal. Yeah, of course. Traditional. And there's things in the thing that if they're not there, like
yeah.
1 year that. The person who was meant to bring the cranberry sauce, because we didn't make it, we usually make it, forgot it. And my sister almost started crying, because she was so devastated that there was going to be no cranberry sauce. Obviously,
yeah.
Off by heart.
That's a bit redundant for
yeah.
us, yeah.
Yeah, no, I do, obviously. Every morning, that's my workout regime, is that dance. Merry Christmas, guys.